other Middle East countries. This is our issue with the Himalayas and the Dabur. Initially they struggled, but now they are the prime industry model in Dubai. The Himalaya has captured the market. Probably you know that their product is stone and it has captured like anything. But I will never find any Unani companies coming forward and saying that we will definitely establish our market here. No matter initially we could suffer a bit little loss, we are in fun. I'm very sorry to say that. I feel a bit little, but yes, so there is a vision of the UAE. Now, I wrote it, the examination process online services. Now, the UAE government has already started the examination for conventional system all around the world. If I am a general practitioner or internal medicine or gynae or pediatrics, I can take the exam right over in India itself, online exam. But at the same time, for the TCAM, the process is still going on. We probably in the mid of the 2020, inshallah, I think I would be able to start this process online, where the graduates of all these types of TCAM, they can take the written exam itself here in the country only. They don't have to travel. They will not have to travel back to the UAE for to write the exam. They can appear for the licensing examination here itself. For the GP, for MBBS guys, it has already been started 2 years back. So I am trying to get this thing. We are already negotiating with the Ministry of Health, UAE, India, and Ministry of Ayush as well to start the process of examination right here itself, so the graduates can appear here. They don't have to travel. What was happening? I have to take a visa, hotel, and all those expenses. I will count it. 2 + 2 = 5. So why should I go over there? Okay, this much of money I have to invest. But alhamdulillah, inshallah, I hope that written examination will be conducted here very soon, so that you people can write an exam here itself. Don't have to travel all the way back over there. Recently we had a meeting with the government of Ayush, as I told you. Okay, and today also I had a meeting with the Ministry of Health, the Joint Secretary, and I have moved the proposal. Let's hope that inshallah it sees the day of the light. See, the TCAM, the Unani Education. There are 7 medical colleges and dental colleges in UAE. As 5 pharmacy colleges. UAE has 9 schools of nursing, but there exists no Unani college or the university. As such, there does not exist any of the college or university which teaches any of the TCAM system. Recently, Amity University has taken a step to establish Ayurveda and Homeopathy College over there. So on the similar line, if one of our universities, whether the prestigious Aligarh University or the Hamdard or any of the universities, or they can come up with an idea of establishing a Unani course or Unani college over there, I hope that it will definitely be a beneficial not only for the population over there, but for the university back home in India itself. Yeah, it will an international collaboration would be there, and the Unani will gain the name. So I do not know that like how far that my vision will become true, but I hope that at least if an idea is generated, if somebody works on that, inshallah, it can happen. But if the day it happens, it can cover not only the UAE but the whole GCC countries, the Saudi Arabia, Oman, Qatar, and even the non-GCC countries such as the non-other Arab countries, like Egypt, Jordan, Sudan, Libya, Syria, Iraq, and all those people. where the people know that there does exist some kind of Unani or Arabic medicine, but there is no courses available for them at the university level where they can say that these are the graduates and they can practice the Unani medicine over there. Like for example, in South Africa, alhamdulillah, you have a Unani college over there where it is slow, the growth is slow, but at least there is some college over there in South Africa. But Dubai or UAE or the Arab countries or does not have anything. If that does happen, something, some such kind of thing, it will be very boost for the Unani system. So this is a Swiss agency which has, like, you know, says that approximately around $400 million year the herbal medicine market is there in UAE. So as I mentioned earlier, it requires building all these strategies for creating jobs for Unani healthcare professionals through investment in the form of clinic, hospital, medical center and integrated center. And I hope that, that this reaches the ears of the authorities where they can think of it like, I'm just a small soldier of it, like you people are the one who has to take these things for the future, for our future generation. And I hope that, like, inshallah, this thing would reach the ears of the authorities that, and they would look into these things. I'm very much thankful again to the Jamia and for the professor and the other people, Professor Swail Fatma as well as all of you for listening and hearing me. And I hope that, like, I haven't been able to probably put everything, but whatever the things are there in short time I could do, I put forward. Because as I told you, the comparatively the homeopaths and the Ayurveds, they are growing very fast over there. They are, the homeopaths are almost nearly 200 in numbers and they are doing very well. Homeopathy is growing like anything there. And even the Ayurveda in the form of yoga centers and their approach is growing very fast, but the Unani is lacking. So it's up to you guys to look into these things. I hope that, like, inshallah, I have